For your blessing upon the souls of these good men and women who gave their last breath in defense of our nation, our freedom, and our children's future.